Thank you, Hyukyu Secondary School, for the wonderful performance.